Good morning, welcome to another Mother Mary documentary. Today we're going to Carlisle to see 6201 Princess Elizabeth. She's doing the Northern Belle today. So, just waiting on now for the 754. It's Mary's Railway Service up to Liverpool Lime Street. We're going to get the train from there, so hopefully I'll see you by then. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this railway journey today to Carlisle. You have to work this morning?
No, I'm not. I'm just up to meet friends.
Sorry.
Meet some friends and...
Up to where at?
Well, did you live around the corner from Piccadilly Station?
Well, just right around the corner from Piccadilly.
Yeah, so brother's around here as well.
So. Oh, alright, okay. So, did you catch this station?
I came from Blackborough, so...
What?
I came from Blackborough.
Yeah.
Leicester. So,
yeah, well, that's good.
So,
yeah.
Just get up and see friends and get you one with us. Change is as good as the rest, my friend.
Sorry?
Change is as good as the rest.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you get your jabs yet?
Huh?
Did you get your jabs?
Yeah, I got both of them.
Yeah, so did I.
Yeah, I got both of them. Yeah. I had the Oxford jab.
I had the...
The visor.
AstraZeneca. Yes,
I should. I had both AstraZeneca.
Yeah, I was very tired after the...
Yeah, Jay.
For one day I was tired, really tired.
Yeah. When I had the first dose, I was really sore.
I had a pain in my head.
I had that. Pain in my head, all aches all over.
Oh, no aches, I was just tired.
Yeah.
All dose sleeping. Because I feel good for having them.
Aye, yeah.
I think that's not a way we're going to beat this.
Yeah.
If everybody has the jabs.
Yeah.
We have to. I think everyone has to get together and get it, so. These people that don't want it, I think they're...
Foolish.
Well, I spoke to one man down there, he says he's not going to put chemicals in his body.
Yeah.
But I said, did you do any bit of dope or weed the weekend? I didn't tell you that. I think that's another way we're going to meet. Everyone get their jabs and we have some chance.
Yeah.
That's what I think, you know.
We had us. Yeah, no. You foolish not having it.
As I said to a man, 30 years ago.
Yeah.
What was the worst disease? Was there AIDS?
AIDS. And the smallpox. Smallpox as well.
Look,
yeah.
There's something going to come after this again.
Yeah.
20 years further, it was something else.
Yeah.
I hope not, but I think there will be. I have a feeling this is man-made animal, so. Personally. My
beliefs.
Mm. So wrong.
Aye.
Mm-hmm. You're pushing your way around.
What?
I said I was only joking.
Oh, it's alright.
I'm not alive in the mood.
Matt can't come with you,
you're
from Sheffield.
No,
oh,
why not?
I am from Sheffield, no.
We're all going with sad faces.
Where are you from, Ireland?
I am, yeah. West Coast.
Yeah.
Mayo.
Oh, it's a lovely area, that.
The western front. Up the western front of the west.
Yeah.
I'm
going to
win
the round
this year as well. We're raising money on this.
Oh, you also drink a lot of Guinness on that area, didn't you?
We're just coming in. That's alright. I'm going to get out for a smoke. Okay, whatever door's open, get one out. Alright, no problem.
So? What a visit, you know, stopping here.
Oh, I'm just stopping the night. See friends and my brother and his friend.
I don't live in Sheffield.
No, I don't. I live down London.
London?
Leicester.
Yeah.
I've been in Leicester for the last 12 months.
Do you say Leicester then?
Leicester.
Yeah.
Lockborough. I was in Lockborough for 12 months.
Oh, so just travelling in Irish, are you?
Huh?
Travelling in Irish.
I'm like the Travellers Mobile. Hold the money. Hold the money for the women. A small bag in the doobie.
No, I've got boats on Ireland.
Just keep moving around.
You mean Ireland, not
Isle of Man? Ireland. Not far from Isle of Man, actually.
One place I never was is Isle of Man.
Yeah.
I'd love to go and watch the TT races.
Where are you?
Down for a smoke.
Right, and then we're in Manchester Piccadilly, so we're standing off at the A48, service to Manchester, up to Manchester, and the rest of the train. I'll fast you about it, see you later. Right, so we're now on the A48, normal service up to Wigan Main. We're going from Wigan on this train, I'll fast you about it. See you soon. question. She's watching now for the 95 Glasgow. If I see you later, see you later. Right, now on the side of the 95 service up to Glasgow Central. If I see you, see you later.
when leaving us here, make sure you have all your luggage and belongings with you. And please mind the step down to the platform.
That's interesting to go well. That's a research of me. That's a schedule.
Central, where it will call at 12:01. Next station call is Carlisle. Then up to Glasgow Central, and the train will call finally at 12:01. Here we are, coming to Carlisle. Next up on the service will be Glasgow Central only. Where service will eventually will terminate there.
Turn right for the Princess Show up. If I'll see you by then. See you later. Someone's running too much by service control. Yeah, she's got here,
hasn't
she? I'll open here in a few minutes. Oh, okay. She's running there earlier. What? Yeah, she should be here in the next four minutes. Just come on the concentrator.
Me, no, I drove.
Oh, you drove?
I have more, okay.
Well,
was
it too long then for you to get drove?
Yeah, just under 2 hours.
Just under 2 hours, that's okay then.
There was a lot of roadworks.
Roadworks
coming off Carlisle, so.
Alright, okay.
Carlisle, so. Hello, but. Got here, so.
Yeah, you got here, okay.
I was about to get in the park.
Aye. Yeah, I've been here like 2 hours now. I've been here for nearly 2 hours. Nearly 2 hours. So.
I don't
think they're in the room. Yeah. Well, she was 27 minutes late. From Carnforth. She's just made up a lot of time. She's made up that time. Yeah, so, yeah.
I checked real time trains and she seems to be running quite well, so.
Aye, yeah. So, anyway, that's been about three minutes now. So, yeah. I was in there last week because obviously I was in isolation. Because obviously my stepdad was, had COVID. So I had to isolate for 10 days. So I didn't even do the track and trace anyway, so it's better to be safe, I'm sorry, it's better to be safe anyway, so.
Somebody where I work, she tested positive, but luckily she's at the other side of the school.
All right.
But what she chose to do is come round all the classrooms.
Yeah.
Stick her head in all the classroom doors and say, okay, everyone turn and isolate the NHS apps on.
Yeah.
Despite the fact that she actually
got COVID. Oh, she's here, look. Oh, she's here, look. Yeah. Here we are, we're making traction coming in. 6201, Princess Elizabeth. She's running 2 minutes early. That's good. Well, she was due at 31, she's now running 5 minutes early. Diesel on the rear, so just got a diesel on the rear. So it's got a different coach in it. What's it got? Like some sport coach in it with it. Yeah, the Pullman's, yeah. So it's got a 10-minute sport coach.
got there.
Good then, she's on all this early. This place is running in, well, it's running back next year. Well, we had sharp this morning early. I used to run these, I used to run the Northern Belle, but not now. And the United Express group decided to get the contract to West Coast. The safety bars are blowing off again.
You're welcome. Did you still stand it, say? Yeah, that's why she's got the air brakes. Everything's air brakes.
That'll be why then.
Must be throwing our tip for this afternoon. Chicken tails driving okay.
Yeah. 57 on the back.
Yeah. Usually 57 on the back anyway. So that's the power anyway. It's quite like a senior, it's called senior thing. Yeah.
There is one good side to this match. You don't get the steam coming onto you inside me.
Do I get some coke for you now? You got different coats, yeah.
Yeah.
That's one hang you. That's one hang you.
Is it?
Yeah.
Probably just borrowed it in the afternoon.
Yeah, probably, yeah. Well, bigger than a king. It looks like a king, but bigger than a king.
Yeah. Think about the Great Western noise. The whole quality was that good, they didn't need anything larger than a 4-6-0.
Yeah.
Whereas going up the shack, you need a bigger firebox.
Yeah. And an extra training wheel at the back. And an extra carrying wheel at the back. That's why you need to have a 4-6-2. Well, this is 4-6. Well, the Princess is about a 4-15 tons heavier than a king. Yeah.
I'm not a big fan of the king, I must say that. It's not too much.
Yeah.
I'm not scared of them.
Yeah.
You've been waiting all morning for this?
Yeah. I have, yeah. Yeah.
It's just off the valley, look.
Yeah.
internet ringing?
Yeah, mate, it's ringing. Mate, it's ringing. Mate, it's ringing.
Alright,
it's all mine. We're passing the Nomad Bridge. Just passing the Nomad Bridge, though.
Yeah.
That's the beautiful tree wall of the
Master and Nick, I must say.
Yeah, and the bushes were turned out in red and all. Both were red, the tree were red.
Yeah.
Same as the Jubilee.
Can you imagine people just getting off ordinary trains and seeing this and thinking, what?
That's why I got that big tender on these locos. Yeah, that's why it's a bit of a tent. That tender is 10 tons tall. Yeah. That's still has that plenty of coal in the tender anyway, so.
It's still got most of it by the looks of it.
Yeah. Most of it gets you. Most of it gets you. Quite a ton tall for the first ship. Ah, yes. This is early. Not the last time. Not the 2 weeks ago.
Not that we're bitter about it, but it's hot.
Yeah. This one. She was the first to have a parking man. She was going to work in 1933. It was my two prototypes built about 5 or 2 years. So the first one. Some of the bills in 1935. This one, and just a private road.
Yeah.
Yeah. He was one of the first start to turn. Built in 1935.
Both of them king daughters.
Right?
Both the daughters of the old king.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, this is now it's the original boiler. This is Margaret Rose. The boiler. Yeah. Well, this one and the little logo had some steaming problems. They were very successfully limited. For this is Margaret Rose or Margaret Rose built them. This is about 2 years later. One of 5, 4, 6, 2, 5. Yeah. This one, just in Margaret Rose. Just in time, I think. Just in the Sutherland. Yeah. a boat map. This last trip to the post office was built in 1933. That's all, Cap.
Yeah,
I'm at the point where I don't have a dog myself, but I just end up looking after everybody else's.
My
grandma's
sister's dog. He's a
2-year-old
golden retriever.
Yeah.
So cute.
I should look after my grandparents' ex-dog. Not a story. they got too old to look after him, so we didn't dig into a relative. But when I used to look after him, literally, for a 10-year-old dog, I was like, oh, you look that much energy.
What sort of dog was it?
Oh, that's him.
They are funny, aren't they? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I used to tell you when he wants to walk.
Oh yeah. My cat does that. My cat lives with my mum now, so they don't allow pets. But she'll only give my mum loving attention when she's hungry. She's like, meow, meow. And then when she's had her food, she's like, no, don't care.
She's a little horror. Sweet time after the feed.
Oh yeah.
But then for 4:45 every morning, she wakes my mum up with a nose in her face.
Oh yeah, the dog used to do that.
Yeah. And then as soon as she's fed and the back door's open, she's like, who are you?
It's horrible.
Good job, she's cute.
So it's a really personal thing.
I don't know how to do it. I don't understand why.
Yeah, I don't do it now. No, I don't do it. Normally I do it, but not now.
People, isn't it?
Just people again. But I'm rehearsed to get
down here.
And some people do get down the nurse to annoy me, to get in front of me. Mom,
I get to think about everything that you
try to get a decent photo.
You get to a point when I did this when I was in New York, you stop camera dodging after a while. You just...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I did that at least.
That's why you met. That's why I met. That's why you met me, didn't you?
Yeah.
In
New York.
York.
Oh, I thought you said New York. I was like,
York, not New York.
York.
Yeah.
I'll come up Newcastle, like.
Yeah, this Newcastle line, yeah.
I knew that they would have to do that because I've seen them doing the water now there and I know where the loco has to be.
Yeah.
Mm. That's when I met Dave Smith and I was doing it.
Hopefully, Tanger should be out of the mainland soon doing the test runs. On the Carnforth Circle. Got the Carnforth Heritage Press in the back to Carnforth, back to the West Coast mainland.
To be fair, she was like incredibly loud when it was saying
yeah.
You couldn't hear yourself think, which sometimes is a good thing.
Yeah.
But,
where I live, if I don't come here, like last week I came to see them come in, but then I had to go home, so it wasn't very well. And you can see it from my neck, like you can see the steam go. So it's either you look at it and you're like, oh,
Well, here we go. Here's the right trench coming back. Coming back in with the diesel. She's running 2 minutes. She's coming in 2 minutes early.
Yeah.
First time I've seen it since last year. It's the first time I've seen it since like October last year.
the bomber now. Columbus. That's why it sounds then, just sounds. They use they bought normal diesel engines in them. So they bought normal diesel engines in them. When they were converted in the... Oh! My ears are still ringing.
I'm waiting for my
phone. My ears are still ringing.
Well, just think what it would be like if the whole floor went up instead of just one. That's one.
Yeah.
As the whole four of them were blowing off.
Yeah. Right, I'll see you next week then.
Like that, special treats.
Yeah.
Have you got one as well?
No, one, the badge, yeah, the badge.
I bought a pen.
Right, got Rizzy departing. and arriving in the Brighton. Just waiting on now for the 1449 service back to down to Wigan, where I got the train from there back to Manchester, and then train back to Sheffield. So hopefully I'll see you by then. See you later. Right, so we're now on the 1449 Avanti West Coast service down to London, where I go from Wigan on this train. Hopefully I'll see you by then. I'll see you later.
approaching Wigan Northwestern.
When leaving us here, make sure you have all your luggage and belongings with you. And please mind the step down to the platform.
Northwestern.
Tonight.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, tonight against Ukraine.
Yeah, 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock. Yeah, I'm gonna get back for that. So, yeah, it's been to see a stage win today. So.
We're winning.
Carlisle. So.
Train, please
find the step
between the train and the platform edge.
Yeah, we're heading to Manchester Piccadilly. Next up, we'll be going to Hill Green and then just to Oxford and Manchester Airport. Raining this morning, early this morning. Now it's just sunshine then. Right, next back, just waiting now for the back in Manchester. Just waiting now for the 17-18 back to service back to Sheffield. If I see you, I don't see you later. Right, so now on the slightly delayed 17-18 TPS service up to Lance and Sheffield. If I see you, I don't see you later.
Folks, we'll shortly be arriving at Sheffield. If you're leaving us here, please do make sure you take your belongings with you and mind the step down from the train onto platform edge. So let's apologise for the very slight delay to this service caused by us following a late running train in front. Sheffield is your next station, so.
This you can get your connection in time.
Yeah,
hopefully. So this one, so you'll be behind the that Norna service we just passed. Six minutes yet before it, it's obviously got like 4 minutes before it comes in, so.
It's a nice change.
So it's just the cards and yours will come in. Thank you.
I was barely there again. Princess Elizabeth again. For the first time in nearly a month. So, off her again soon enough. Cross her fingers. So, was barely there again. So, hopefully I'll get there again. Right, just done another documentary up here. Okay. Now we're thanks for coming off Steve Chipping Field. West Coast Square and coming to Lewis Drive. The staff at West Coast Spell Crew for 6201. Princess Elizabeth. The staff of Northern Belle. And also Richard Tain and Daniel was there as well. Right, staying on this documentary up then. Cameras are from Facebook, filming on YouTube. I don't have a Twitter, I don't have a Flickr Instagram account. I don't have an Instagram or Twitter account. I do have Flickr. And one thing is, this video is copyrighted by me, January 2021. And I'm trying to say, Nicky Prince Queen or whatever. I'm not here. So thank you so much. And on that bombshell, thank you very much for watching. Good night.